go. Yo, what's up, everybody? Oh my God. Come. Alright, what is up, guys? Chantel here, and we are back. We are back with Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. I am not joining no one's party because I'm not playing Fortnite right now. So, yeah. Like, everybody want me to join the party, yo. Like, I'm not playing Fortnite. And Fortnite was, like, updating too, so, like, I'm not playing that. So, yeah. I'm not playing that today. I'm playing Naruto until I get tired. So, yeah. We're gonna do the story. Yeah, we're gonna do some of the story, you know, yeah. We haven't finished it. I haven't played it since I last streamed it. So I've been playing Fortnite and all that. Like, it's time to take a break from Fortnite, okay? Yeah. It's time to take a break. So, yeah. But yeah, I'm playing this. Let's do this.
The Ten Tails was revived. Along with the sacrifice, a new determination was born. The Hokage were revived, and along with them, a new goal. The two paths eventually overlapped, and the fourth great ninja war entered into its final stage.
Yeah. So yeah, we have this. Yes, Sasuke came in the battle and all that. Yeah, I remember, yeah, okay. All right. So yeah, this is where we left off. So, yeah. Uh-huh. Marcus Deuce, the ultimate evil strikes again. Let's go.
Just need to seal you.
Madara's pulse.
Obito.
To think I'd come all this way just to switch paths. But I've switched paths now. I might as well figure out what I can do. And do it.
Obito, what are you doing?
A man who I once tried to use, Nagato, betrayed me with this. Gido Art of Rinne Rebirth.
If you use that, then you'll...
die?
Why did Nagato betray me? I think I understand now. Human emotions stacked up and linked together can truly become a powerful thing.
Enough chatter. It's about time that our ambitions bore fruit.
Time to switch out.
Fuck up.
Ghetto art of Rune Rebirth.
Now I can fight for real. No other body will do. It is only a real battle when I can feel my blood boiling and my flesh dancing.
Madara, you were waiting for this the whole...
So this is Sage Jutsu Chakra. Seems easy enough to use.
Madara, what are you after?
Hashirama, do you remember when I spoke to you in front of the Uchiha monument?
It said that true happiness can be found when two opposing forces are brought together. But I also told you that there was a different way to interpret that. Uchiha and Senju. Only the one who acquires the power of both clans will achieve true happiness. Do you not think that would make sense too?
This is bad. His next target will be...
Now it is your turn. You wild beasts!
Dang.
I knew he was going to go after the tail beasts!
Why wouldn't he go after the tail beasts?
I can't right now! I don't have enough of Kurama's chakra! I'll just have to keep him busy in this form until my chakra fills up! Wait for an opening, and then attack him all at once!
You're all mine! I'll put a collar on each and every one of you.
I don't think so!
I haven't played in that long. Yeah, I haven't played it in that long, so I forgot the buttons. I forgot the controls. More than 70% health, okay. 3 ninjutsu attacks. 20 hit combo. Ugh. And then secret technique. Alright, so... perform the 20 hit combo, 3 ninjutsus, and then finish with secret technique. And health has to be like more than 70%. Okay. I can remember. If I don't, I'll just pause it. But, okay. At least it's not a whole lot to, you know, do. So, yeah, first we're gonna do the 20 hit combo. Yeah, and then the ninjutsus. Alright, alright. So yeah. Oh my god.
did you come back to life?
Well, I suppose I would have to thank Obi.
Tell me, Omega
is not on his jutsu. Oh my god, really? Get up! I can't even do the 20 hit combo, man. Cause he keeps. I can't even restart the match either. I pressed back and I can't even do the 28 combo, man.
Yes, you are definitely more than the average team shooter. Well, thanks to my Hashirama sales, most moves are no problem at all.
I can't even do the 28 combo. Like, I can't do the 28 combo because you keep teleporting. Like, you keep teleporting!
Well, I suppose I would have to thank Obito.
Just tell me, you made him use Nagato's jutsu!
I can't do it. I can't do it. Fuck the 28 combo. Fuck the 28 combo. I can't do it. Nope. Can't do it. Finally, yeah. But now I can't do the.
Stop acting like such a badass! I'm gonna crush you!
Just curious to see how much you can dance with that sage.
I can't do it. Nope. Nah, screw it. I'm not doing it.
Is the truck already in?
I can't do it. Freaking kidding me? Nah, screw it. I didn't even do the finish with secret technique or the three ninja twos because he wouldn't let me, so I don't care. Screw it. Yes. Nah, screw that one. Yeah, that was pissing me off. Like, alright, I literally just turned this game on, it's already pissing me off, man. Damn.
Do not compare me to some brat who took years to get his pet back. This will take seconds. Watch.
Limbo Borderdale! He might try something. Watch out!
What did he do?
Nothing. Back into your cages. Beasts!
What power? I can't go on.
Guys!
Naruto!
four-tailed beasts are together. Next comes.
Naruto!
Not Sakura leaving.
These pitter patters.
He lost his tailed beast.
What?
Naruto's on the brink of death right now. We can still save him. Go to the fourth at once. Part of the Nine Tails is inside of him, too.
But what about you?
I'll keep him busy.
I have to beat him.
Go! There's hardly any time left!
Go, Sakura! Go!
Please wait for me.
No! Don't wait for her.
I
don't need you.
Now that he has lost his tailed beast, he's done for.
But we still need to save him.
Yeah!
Naruto is the hope of all shinobi. I feel the same way.
You've changed. You used to have a much harder heart.
It was all for the village. I simply hardened my heart to help the village.
Sasuke! Alright, so I'm Sasuke then.
Receiving life was your downfall. You should have stayed reanimated. That's what you'll regret as you die!
Okay. So I'm Sasuke, right? Sasuke, right? Connect with one counterattack. 25 hit. Screw that! Damn. It's pissing me off because he keeps teleporting, man. He keeps using the substitute. My god, man. I don't want to do this. I don't want to perform a 25 hit combo. I can't even talk anymore, man. And I literally just started. Man, this game, man. This game. Okay, well, you guys see this on there. Okay, yeah. Okay. Secret technique, finish. Okay, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, okay, let's go.
Oh, man. Uchiha should fight sophisticated. You are one of the last remnants of the Uchiha.
Alright. Alright, that's one.
You have so little time.
What did you want to come back to my life? Our time has long passed.
I just wanted to finish creating the country that has died. But this world is a product of the last person who failed.
Inferno style!
Sanoa of flame control!
Burn out!
And patients on the brink of death require a drastic intervention.
You're dead.
Sanoa of flame control!
Disappear along with the old era.
Yeah, what he did. How do I get an A?
I say, relics from the past need to learn.
How did I get an A? No, because like it said counterattack, right? Oh, screw this. This game.
It's over.
Nope. Screw
it. Be careful! He's aiming for something!
Of course he is! He's always. Yeah! Like, of course he is.
Hashirama filled this world with hypocrisies. In order to protect something, you must sacrifice something.
Damn it! What is this?
Your eyes?
Even if that may be your friend, your brother, or your child,
I have given you more than enough time.
How unfortunate.
Bruh.
So this is the power of the Siege of the Six Paths. Now I just need my left eye.
Okay.
What's wrong?
Sasuke's chakra.
Bro, he's not interested in you, man.
You're strong. You can't lose. You. I said I'm going.
Hold on. Where are you going?
Orochimaru is randomly standing right there.
We need to hurry or we won't make it!
They chose now to just help.
No matter what, I'll never let him die here!
Yeah. No, but like, she chose now to help. Like, that's like, no, like, she chose now to help. Like, come on now. Karin, where, really? I got all A's. All A's. A never-ending threat. Got a trophy, guys. Okay. But did I even do? Yeah, I did this. Okay. I was about to say, I'm like, what? I did that. Alright, I didn't do this. That's what I, wait. Actually, yeah, I did do this because it was only a cut. It was only a cutscene. Yeah, it was only a cutscene. Alright. Preview of the chapter. Okay. Too much. It's just a cutscene, man.
Naruto and Sasuke walk toward death. What do they see in the rift between the material world and the afterlife? And so, time takes a sudden turn. In the next chapter, the final showdown.
Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of...
All right. New chapter, new episode, blah, 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 stuff like that. Yeah. Okay. Lego. All right. It's another like two pathway. Naruto and Sasuke. All right. Now, but like the thing is, which one should we do first, Naruto or Sasuke? That's the question. All right, but like last time when we was like all over here, I did Naruto first. So maybe we should do Sasuke first this time. Three people watching. What's up, everybody? Yo. Now two people. Okay, whatever. Okay. All right. I'm gonna do Sasuke now. Because I did Naruto first before. Now I'm going to do Sasuke first this time. Yeah, I'm not playing Fortnite right now. Not today. I'll probably play later, though. like tomorrow or something.
I can't die here. This is what Itachi lived for. I can't let it end here. I'm...
Sorry, Sasuke. Another time.
Poke.
You aren't hurt, scaredy cat.
You are weak.
Hey, you brain dead loser.
We're friends. You think someone who can't even save a friend could become the Hokage?
This is the last time.
To him, your life was worth more than the entire village.
We're going to crush the Hidden Leaf.
I will always love you.
I'm going to create a true village. Until the real shadow appears. I can't.
Okay. That was it.
Don't get in my way! I'm going to Sasuke!
Yes, you've mentioned that, but... Lord Madara ordered us to let no one pass.
Also, that Sasuke guy? I don't think you're going to save him. He's as good as dead by now.
How dare you!
Karin looks panicked. Something must have happened to Sasuke. Sarutobi-sensei. Let's take care of him. I'll leave Zetsu to you.
Okay. What are you doing? Oh my god.
The more I look at it.
Oh my god.
You never change.
God, man.
What are you doing all of a sudden?
Would you be so kind as to get out of my way?
Oh my god, man. Oh my god, man.
Never for my
I can't do nothing, man. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. Like, I can't even get one of them right, though. Oh my god, what are you doing? I press X. What the hell? Oh. Stupid game.
Oh my god, man.
Can't even do this, man. Like, I can't even do this thing, man. Can't even, man. Can't even do the 28 combo. Can't even do anything. Cause he keep teleporting, man. Stupid, man. Yeah, man. Kidding me, man. Smash stupid. Stupid, man. Like, I'm not pressing Uchimaru.
What are you doing all of a sudden?
Yo, what are you doing?
I suppose then I'll have to teach you who's the skill between mud and
I guess I really am.
The more I look at, the more amusing.
I'm not pressing that, man. Like, I'm not pressing that. I'm pressing X after I spark up like that. Like, you know what? Screw the 20th Final Fantasy novel. Screw the 25k combo, man. Yeah. Pissing me off.
Now, let's hurry up and find Sasuke.
Ow!
Leave the rest to me.
Well then, I will.
Sasuke! Who are you? What are you doing to Sasuke?
I see. So it was you, Kabuto. I sensed you all hurrying here. I knew it was you, Lord Orochimaru.
Huh? This is Kabuto?
What did you come here for? That's my line.
And what are you doing to Sasuke? Get out of the way!
Calm down, Karin. Take a moment.
Hi.
And actually sense him.
But, he? Huh? I can feel his chakra. Why?
Shikaku.
Not who I
was
before. I have no intention of harming Sasuke.
Then, Kabuto, you...
Yes. I used my medical ninjutsu and the Hashirama cells that I've done extensive research on to save his life.
Sasuke, I'm so glad.
But Kabuto, if you're here, then that means Itachi's Izanami must have worn
not
off.
Much. Yeah.
It did. I refused to accept myself. I didn't know who I really was.
But Itachi used Izanami to help me realize it.
I'm Kabuto, and no one else. Itachi wanted to protect you, even if it meant his life. I won't let his wish go unfulfilled.
So, how's it going? Yo, my phone is ringing. Like, the house phone is ringing. And it's so annoying. How's your day going? Okay, like screw the 20 hit combo, screw that, yeah, pissed me off, cause he kept teleporting and I like had to restart that mission like 100 times, and I was tired of doing that, so I was like screw it. There's a bonus right here, Kabuto. Alright, we're gonna do this. And then we're gonna go to Naruto. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, it's the story. I haven't finished it yet.
Lord Orochimaru. The jutsu that helped Kabuto to change his mind. Izanami, what kind of a jutsu is it? It's one of the visual jutsu passed down by the Uchiha clan. Once you get stuck inside it, you'll never be able to get free until you change how you think. No, until you change your heart itself. You'll be stuck in the same infinite loop until you accept your mistakes.
I'm just dreaming it.
In the wrong for so long. I foolishly believed that I could do anything as long as I transformed into something other than myself. But then Itachi taught me that was a mistake. But I was afraid of my own failure, so I just kept running away, never accepting it. Still, it wasn't something I could accept immediately. After going through that loop, over and over and over again. I'm perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
Okay. Okay. So I'm fighting Itachi. Why? Why? Yeah, this is the story. Three ninjutsus, counterattack, secret technique. At least it's not a 25-hit combo. Sheesh. So, 3, 1, super typing. Okay. 1, 2. Oh. That's 2. Are you serious? Yeah. Oh my god. I can't even do nothing, man. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. Like, I need to win. Nah, I can't do nothing. Oh my god, man. Oh my god, he wasted. Nope, you're not doing that to me. Nope. Can't do no damn. Freaking use your move. Oh my god, you're taking 20 years to use your freaking ninjutsu. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's freaking popping up out of nowhere. Use it! Can't even use it, man! Oh my god, this ninjutsu suck! Stop teleporting right here! Oh my god! Don't look at me while I'm on the ground! Can't even, man! I don't know, man. I don't know about the counterattack thing. What are you doing? Like, I wasn't even pressing circle. You doing stuff on your own. Can't do nothing! Hit him! Hit him! 20 years, man! Oh my god. Okay. God, man. Stupid, man. Can't do nothing, man. I can't do nothing. Use the move. Nope. Can't, man. I can't, man. I need to use. What are you doing? I didn't press that twice. I pressed it once. I didn't press triangle twice. I pressed it once. Do what I want you to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. This. I think it's wrong. Something wrong with my controller. He just went right through it. No. Nah, he just went right through it. That's not fair. No. That's not fair. 20 years to do his freaking move. Can't even. I'm not even going to bother with the objective, man. Screw it. I'm tired of restarting this. 20 years to charge. 20 years to do his move. Oh my god. Freaking poisoning me. I can't even finish with more than 70% health, man. Cause he wanna keep hitting me. And Kabuto wanna take 20 years to do his move. My god, man. Can't even, man. Even I can't do nothing, man. Leave me alone! Thank you! Leave me alone! Can't even do nothing, man. That fireball thing doesn't even do anything, man. Yo, this ninjutsu sucks. Takes 20 years to even go to where he is. Goes everywhere but him. From where he's at. Oh my god. I've never had this much. Oh my god. I never had a problem fighting Itachi, but like this is just I can't use Kabuto, man. Oh my god. Can't use Kabuto. Leave me alone. Thank you. Screw you. Pissing me off, man. I really am too strong. If I defeat you, then I can escape this room. No, that's not it. You're dead. Thank you. Thanks. Screw that counter attack thing. Damn. Cause like stupid. Oh my god. I've never had that much trouble fighting Itachi. Damn. I cannot use that version of Kabuto because his moves suck. Takes 20 years.
It's looping again? What did I do wrong?
Oh my god.
I thought I was perfect.
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
It's pretty obvious.
If the perfect me is the real me, then an imperfect me isn't me. So, what am I right now?
You're trash. And I'm
After
done.
Going through the loop over and over, my mind started to deteriorate.
Oh,
I was unable
god.
To come to a conclusion and lost all confidence. I don't understand. It felt like various memories were spilling out from inside me. But there was one memory that never faded away. A memory from when I was a child when I truly felt at peace. At that moment, in that place, I really existed as Kabuto. No matter how much my appearance changes, that memory will never change, and neither will my name. I've always been the same. Ever since then, I've always been Kabuto.
It sounds strange in English.
And just kept repeating myself.
I mean, I don't watch anything in Japanese, so I wouldn't know how he sounds in Japanese.
I was freed from the jutsu.
Nah.
I see.
I like, but like, normally when I watch something in Japanese, I like the English version better. So, yeah. Because, like, the English version of, like, people, they sound better, in my opinion. So, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't watch stuff in Japanese. I just don't. So yeah, time for Naruto. Naruto steps forth.
Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse.
Naruto, I want to fight with you too.
Bring back Sasuke.
Just what are you?
If that's what it means to be smart, then I want to be an idiot for the rest of my life.
I'm glad I made you my student.
Why are you so obsessed with me?
Never forget your friends.
I love you.
Okay.
So come.
Oh my God, shut up, phone.
Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
Aww. Okay. Next part of that. Part two. Two heroes side by side. I swear, if they give me a 25 hit combo objective, I'm gonna be pissed.
Enough already. I thought this body is what you wanted. Once I recover this left eye, I'm just going to throw it away.
If he gets that left eye, Madara will become even more dangerous. Which means there's no way we can let that happen.
Kakashi, he's...
We don't know much about him, other than the fact that his name is Black Zetsu. But it looks like he was working on something secret while he was doing Obito and Madara's bidding.
Now, after all this time, he betrayed Obito.
Yes. Which means he must have only ever accepted Madara as his true master.
Kakashi sensei!
Like.
Sakura? What's.
Naruto!
The Nine Tails got yanked out of Naruto. If we don't do something. That's why I'm here, Lord Forth. I need your.
If I give my Nine Tails to Naruto, he'll survive?
Yes!
It's okay. I'll be right there to save you.
Uh-oh.
Naive.
You!
What?
Sensei, what's going on?
How did he just randomly just do it?
I'm sorry. He stole the Nine Tails.
Now Naruto will die, which means the war is over. All that's left is...
My time has come.
Lord Madara.
That was just plain stupid. Okay.
I had to come out here on my...
Kakashi, that's... Yes. Just like Obito. Like he's acquired the power of the six paths.
I'm sorry. But I stole the Nine Tails from them.
Good. Bring it over here with the left eye.
Just stop it. As long as Lord Madara lives, you can't... You're... still...
Madara.
You were able to regain consciousness in that state.
I... can't go to sleep yet. There's something I need to talk to you about.
Me? What could we possibly have to talk about now?
What am I?
Of all places here.
What a stupid question. To me, you are nothing but Madara. The being who rejects this world is Madara. All those who keep that ideal in their hearts and work to complete the infinite Tsukuyomi are nothing but Madara. You should have completed your mission and ended your existence as Madara. As the Messiah who saved the world. I thought you understood how things worked. Just as the Sage of the Six Paths showed us, this world is a failure. The Sage of the Six Paths' work merely promoted the hypocrisy of the human race. Chakra only gives birth to war and false hope. While you and I sought peace, we also simultaneously sought war. That is the reality. Infinite suffering is forced upon this reality by the power of chakra. That is why I am going to create a new world. Through the infinite Tsukuyomi, I am going to create a dream world free of all that sinister chakra. As the last one, and the one who possesses the greatest chakra of all, I shall lead everyone. And you are me too, not Obito.
This way.
You are Madara.
As of today, you are our savior.
You are still the Messiah.
Okay. Like, do you really expect him to just stand there while y'all just give Naruto the Nine Tails? Like, come on now.
You.
The Hokage is the person who walks in front of everyone and bears all the pain. He'll never have to walk over the corpses of his allies.
A certain shinobi enlightened my idiotic brain. Apparently, even if leaders have to make people walk over their own corpses, they never walk over the corpses of their allies. I'll never let you walk over me again. Now I finally understand. Creating a false name and leaving everything to other people is different from entrusting something to your friends. I'm not you. I'm... Yes, right now, I'm the one who wanted to be Hokage.
You get it, don't you? You're...
Obito Uchiha. I'm taking this.
I'll take this. Yoink.
Kakashi, take Naruto into the space-time dimension.
So that's his plan.
Me too.
Not so fast.
If I try to leap without the proper planning, he could come for me when I'm wide open.
I was wondering what you were planning. You're actually aiming for the tail beast inside me. You're trying to save Naruto. But all you pulled out were fragments of the One Tail and the Eight Tails. And you cannot jump back into that space-time dimension, not while I am here. In the end, you failed to accomplish anything. You are just a powerless shinobi now.
Yes, if I were on my own. But I remember what you taught me once. The Sharingan's true power is unleashed when the left and right come together. With both Sharingans together, we're strong. At least. Way stronger than someone who only has one Rinnegan. The goal is simple. I'm going to buy you time to leap to Naruto. That's all.
Got it. And that'll be enough to save Naruto?
Yeah. Leave it to me, and I'll be the leader this time.
I'll take the lead here.
You're my backup, Kakashi.
It'll be our first time teaming up in a while. Don't screw this up,
Obito. More people here? What's up, everybody? All right, more than 50% health. Okay. Ninjutsu, super factor. All right. Okay. If I have... I can't, man. My ninjutsu is Kakashi. Armor break.
You can't get away.
Okay. My ninjutsu is my support character. Okay. Okay. So that's ultimate ninjutsu. Okay. So, what else? Counterattack? Screw that. Super factor. Alright. God, man. Are you gonna do any different moves? Ow, that hurt! My god, man. Gotta focus, guys. That's why I'm mad quiet. R1! Oh god. Oh god. Are we done yet? Please, please, please.
Use it now!
Now? X! Oh. Control is talking. Oh god. Oh. Oh. Die. Die already. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm not doing that counter attack, hit, whatever that is. No. Cause like, I use substitution, I hit him, this doesn't work, doesn't count. Okay. Screw that. I'm not even gonna try to do that. Oh my god. I had to stay quiet for that, man. I had to focus.
You actually have perfect timing.
Looks like
where you come from? With your makeup on.
The jumps are impossible at that
speed. Looks like he has makeup on.
I see. They both use Kamui to double the speed. You put a lot of thought into this, Kakashi Hatake.
Take care of the rest for me. Obito!
It's okay. I'm going to save Naruto.
Can we trust you?
No.
I could never walk in a straight line.
Literally.
But now. I've finally reached my goal.
Yeah. Okay. Time. Okay, I got stuff. All right, time for that one. And then, well, I'm gonna see who's online first. Hold on, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna see who's online. He's playing Fortnite. He's playing Fortnite. That guy's playing Fortnite. Like, bruh, everybody playing Fortnite. Even John's playing Fortnite. Everybody playing Fortnite on my friends list, man. Everybody. Like, mad people is playing Fortnite. But I'm not playing Fortnite right now. Alright, this thing right here. Mike Guy Strikes. Oh, God. Don't tell me I have to use him. I'm bad at using him.
Guys here?
Yeah, you just now notice that?
Where's Naruto? He was fighting here, wasn't he?
Nope.
Naruto's getting healed in another spot right now. Now, until Naruto gets back here, we need to buy as much time as we can. Listen up, guys.
Yeah, I'll take this. From here on out, the Blue Beast will take charge.
You have spirit, I'll give you that.
For the first time forever. Okay, more than 50% health, ninjutsu 3 times, not even gonna do the counterattack thing right there, nope, not even gonna try, cause I tried before, it didn't work, so yeah, not even gonna try that. Secret technique, sorry, so ninjutsu, secret technique, okay. Stop reversing! Man, yo, I swear, if I lose this, I can't even do nothing. I can't do nothing, man. Stop running like a little. Get out of here. Thank you. All right. Sheesh. Oh my God. Are you serious? Oh my God. Can't do nothing, man. What are you doing? I press X after that. Oh my God, are you serious?
We're not finished yet. It's no use. Hit him, shot! Open! How you!
Yeah. You're dead. Thank you. What? I was about to say, like, what? Are you serious? Screw the B. I don't care. I don't care about the freaking results. Damn. Nah, cause like that was pissing me off. Cause he kept teleporting. Kept using substitution. He was pissing me off with that. Where did Lee come from?
Looks like you can.
That's like this is the first time I'm seeing him in this fight, man.
What will it be? Surely you must be out of options by now.
If the current me is out of options, then I just need to bring out the next me.
Bring out the big guns. That's what she said.
It's time for the Noble Leaf's Blue Beast to say goodbye. And transform into the Crimson Beast!
Big guns!
You are not gonna open up the Gate of Death!
No, you can't do that! No one wants you to go that far. It'll end up taking your life.
No. This is what I want.
Gai-sensei! Has the time really come, Gai-sensei?
Bruh, he's not gonna die.
Remember, you already proved it to me.
Like, Wedge is the only one who dies here.
I want to prove that even if I can't use ninjutsu or genjutsu, I can still become a great ninja. Yes, it's a fine goal. A fine goal worthy of pursuit.
Back then, Lee.
So you just need to trust in your own path and keep running.
Keep running.
Become strong, so that just watching you makes me smile.
Yeah.
Gai-sensei, please accept me. This time,
shut up,
Lee. I am going to make my ninja way shine once and for all.
My mother gave me this strong body, and my father gave me the flames of youth.
No one.
I received the pain of defeat from my friends. Also, I received the ability to treasure the act of protecting my own ninja way from you. I'm satisfied. Now I just need to protect it till the very end. Lee, watch my back. This will be your very last lesson.
Guy Sensei!
Yes, sir!
Aw, I thought he was gonna say that.
Just give it up already.
Super Saiyan? Wrong game.
Burn, heart, burn! Roar, soul, roar!
Oh, God.
The time has come for me to protect what I love.
The way he sounds.
Even if it kills me! The inner gates, Gate of Death, open!
The way he sounds, though. Oh my
god. The inner gates release formation!
Interesting.
Run. Okay, 15% health, okay. Alter image, okay. Succeed once, yeah. Ninjutsu, special support 4 times. There's a lot. Not doing a counter. My phone just vibrated and now it's like slipping off of my computer. Like. Alright, secret factor. Alright, so. 2-2. Sorry, so I'm just gonna do the important ones. Okay, ninjutsu 3 times, support connects 4 times, and I'm not doing a counterattack because I don't know how. Yeah, because it never works. All right. All right, support 4 times, ninjutsu 3 times, secret factor. Is that blocking? Here, stop blocking, yo. Stop blocking. Yeah. One. Who keeps using armor? Stop using that. Ah. Who are you? My God, every time, man. You can't even. What's next? Ninjutsu 3 times. That's what. He keep blocking, yo. Alright. Like, he keep blocking, yo. Can't even do nothing. The armor. Oh my God. Okay. Button pressing. Yes, I think. I don't know.
There's only one thing left to do.
Yep, button pressing. Gotta be quiet now. You're supposed to be back though. What are you doing? Like, you're just sitting there watching. Join the party? Okay. Now, but how Lee just stood there and just watched. Like, guy literally. Okay. You're supposed to be backup.
I withstood it. This victory is mine. What is this feeling?
Guy's final move.
It's telling me that people join parties and all that.
Guy Sensei!
Damn, Guy, he is burnt. He's burnt like a crisp.
What is that? Wait a second. Even though he opened the gate of death, his wounds are getting worse. He's alive.
What?
Guy isn't dead. He's still...
Really?
Lee, hurry up and take Guy to the medical team.
Yes, sir!
Someone saved Guy. But who?
Who? Who? Who? Who? Okay.
There aren't many people who can make me feel even the inkling of a threat. That is why I was easily able to notice you.
New day?
Over and over. How many times do you need to hinder me before you are satisfied? Naruto Uzumaki.
Ew, the way he said it though. Uzumaki! Like, the way he said it though. Alright, next part. Screw that part. I don't care if I gotta be. Super fit. Oh. Alright. Last part of that part, I think. Yeah, the last. Okay. This 4 cutscenes and 3 matches. Okay. Okay. This one's gonna be a long one.
Is that Naruto?
Duh. Yes, sir.
Did he burn up into ash and disappear?
I saved Bushier Brow Sensei!
Bushier Brow.
What are you talking about?
I don't quite understand it myself. I feel like I can change everything now.
He's flying.
Like something happened to you. But in the end, nothing will change. You cannot defeat me. I have the power of the six.
I'm not gonna defeat you, stupid. We're gonna defeat.
We're gonna defeat
you, Madara.
Sasuke, you said it mad late.
Sasuke, you too. What's with them? How can they go this far?
You're asking Naruto that? Please.
This is... Am I dead?
Bruh. You are dead. This is the world of your mind. Just consider yourself in the space between reality and the afterlife.
Who are you, old man?
I am a monk who's come to watch and see how ninja.
You're a monk? Avatar?
All generations, traversing this world with chakra alone. My name is Hagoromo Otsutsuki, the founder of Ninshu, also known as the Sage of the Six Paths.
What? The guy who created ninjutsu? If you're the Sage, then I have a lot of questions for you.
The questions can come later. First, you should listen to what I have to say. No, you must. As the reincarnation of Asura, it's also your duty.
Huh? Asura? What the heck are you talking about?
Allow me to explain everything from the beginning. About my sons. And my mother. My mother, Kaguya Atsutsuki, came to your land from a very distant place.
That face, though.
She came to harvest the fruit of the divine tree. In this war, you saw the divine tree as well, didn't you? She harvested its chakra fruit. She ingested the fruit, acquired its power, and then came to rule this land. But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil. Then Kaguya gave birth to two sons. One of them was me. In order to atone for the sins that our mother left behind, we fought with the Ten Tails, the incarnation of the Divine Tree. The Divine Tree had gone berserk, and was trying to reclaim the fruit that had been taken from it. It was a violent battle. We were both wounded, but we persevered, achieved victory, and sealed the Ten Tails inside me. Then some time passed, and I fathered two sons. I named the elder one Indra, the younger one Asura, and taught them about Ninshu. They were both my sons, but there was one big difference between them. One possessed genes that had strongly inherited my chakra, while the other's was rather weak. Indra was truly a genius. He could do anything on his own, and took pride in how he was different from other people. contrast, Asura never seemed to succeed in anything.
Dang.
He wasn't able to achieve anything on his own. Therefore, he always put forth effort and depended on help from his allies. They also answered Asura's calls for help, which created harmony. Through watching how Asura lived, I caught a glimpse of a new possibility. That's when I decided to entrust Ninshu to Asura. But Indra wouldn't accept it. And thus began a long, long battle. The feud didn't end between Indra and Asura. Even after their bodies died, their chakra never disappeared. And over time, they were reincarnated over and over again. Naruto. Earlier I told you that you were the reincarnation of Asura. Now do you understand? And the current reincarnation of Indra is...
Sasuke.
Exactly. Indra's chakra dwells within Sasuke. My son's chakra moved from Hashirama and Madara to you two. Even now, after decades and centuries, the brothers' battle continues.
So this whole time, Great-Grandpa, you've been watching your kids fight with each other?
Yes, I suppose you could say that.
Huh.
Through Ninshu, I tried to explain that chakra was here to connect individuals. But Kaguya used chakra only for herself. And unified the world with its power. But unification through power is nothing but a rampage. Therefore, she became a being to fear. The same could be said for Madara now. If he continues to acquire power, then eventually... I want you to stop Madara. The circumstances, your will. I feel something special in you compared to all the other vessels so far. That's why I'd like to place a bet on your potential. I already placed that bet myself.
Kurama!
Hey. He's
why
like, I'm here too.
Me?
Oh, we took all the part of Shukaku's and my chakra out from Madara. He knew that there were a few tail-based powers that you were lacking.
Lacking?
Did you forget? You've been receiving chakra from sources other than Shukaku and Gyuki for some time.
Yeah, I remember that. That's from the third game.
Oh! You mean from back then? You're right. The other tail beasts did share their chakra with me earlier.
It took a while, but now all the tail beasts are together.
Which means the promised time has come.
Naruto, it really seems like you do have a certain charm that invites others to help you.
Oh gosh. Seven tails.
Shukaku. Matatabi. Ishibu. Son Goku.
Son Goku.
Saiken.
Now go Super Saiyan.
Gyuki. Kurama.
Naruto.
Naruto.
Hey!
What do you want to do? How do you hope this battle will end?
I'm an idiot.
Yep.
So I don't really get all that Asura reincarnation stuff. But I know what it means to have friends. And I want to protect that. That's all.
So that's your answer.
Yeah.
Entrusting everything to Asura is what created this calamity. Now I'd like to entrust my power to you as the reincarnation of Indra. Whatever happens beyond this point, Naruto, Sasuke, that's up to you.
Sasuke isn't my real brother. But I know that we can come to an understanding. After all, we're really good friends.
Now, raise your dominant arm.
Yeah, high five. Okay, all right. Let's do this. Back to the fight. Ew.
I never thought they would be able to push me back.
Hear me, weakling who harbors fear.
A voice?
Take me inside you.
Hey, yo.
Take it all. Hey. Take all of the divine tree inside you.
That's what she said.
Do that.
Take it all.
An infinite power will be yours.
Oh!
Tree itself would bestow me with power. Naruto Uzumaki, Sasuke Uchiha. I have now acquired perfect immortality for all eternity. No matter how strong you get, you will never be able to stop me.
We haven't even fought yet, and you're already jumping to conclusions?
Facts.
So be it. Then this shall be our final battle.
Finally. Okay, more than 50% health. Sasuke Ninjutsu. It's a 25 hit combo. Come on. I don't want to do a 25 hit combo. Alright, so 25 hit combo, Sasuke Ninjutsu, 50% health.
I knew it.
The glowing relief really changed us. To think that you would see some relief, this is an invisible world of Lingo.
Come on.
Focus on the shadow attack.
Yo, what are you doing? Press X. Can't even do this 25 head combo, man. I don't even know. I can't do nothing when he, like, I was in the animation of getting up.
Limbo.
I took my hand off the controller for a second. Like, the side with the buttons. And then I missed that button. I missed the triangle part. Like, my hands are sweaty.
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad. Kakashi Sensei's over there.
Well, move. Why are you just sitting there? You dumb. Why was he just sitting there?
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Hurry up and take my left eye and...
Bruh.
I don't think so.
Come on!
Sakura.
Where? Kakashi-sensei! Sensei, the left eye!
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape.
Kakashi-sensei! Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh?
Okay. Kakashi-sensei, open your eyes.
No way. How did you do that?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
He don't know.
So that's how you save Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon. He must have both Hinegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yeah.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Oh god. Not the bell training.
Of course not! Teamwork!
Teamwork makes the dream work. Okay.
Then, dying together is also a special type of teamwork, isn't it?
Oh my god. Ride or die, let's do this.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now. I gathered up the Tailbeast Chakra and acquired the power of the Divine Tree, and now I have acquired both Renegade Eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the Saint of the Six Paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods. Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures. Planetary devastation!
Okay. Nah, but like that nose though. Long ass nose.
Did you figure it out?
Yeah. He has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
Oh, I thought he was gonna dab. it kind of looked like a dab. Okay. Dab. We're on them haters. Alright. 50% health. Wait, what? Defeat. Limbo. Limbo! Okay, I'm good. Perfect. Five times, 10 times, 15 times, two altar images, Productions, okay. So 5, 10, and then 15. 50% health. Alter images, okay.
I never expected that the ship would be able to use this ammo too.
Oh, it's flying. Hold down. What? Okay. Why I couldn't do anything. I was trying to figure out what was happening, because I didn't know what was happening. I was like, what? It said more than 50% health. Okay, now I know what to do now, okay. Yo, he need to chill for a second, man. He need to chill for a second. He need to chill for a second. I need to charge up. Oh, are you serious? All right, so that's two. All right, that's three. That's four. All right. God, now they're all of them. All right, it's five. All right. Oh God, they need to chill. He need. All right, I'm not even gonna finish this with more than 50% health. Oh my god, is there this? Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, move!
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
I shall prove you your pain very soon.
Sasuke, be careful. I have a bad feeling.
I'm freaking dead. I'm dead. Yeah, no.
I never expected that the shadow would be used as an old tooth.
Imagine it must be difficult.
I can't do nothing, man. Chidori! Chidori! Die! Hit him! Ah! I don't like this, man. Don't like this, man. This is stupid. Oh my god. I got hit. He won't freaking move. Die. Alright, that's two. First time doing this one though, cause like I played it on my cousin's PS4. I never did this one. This is my first time seeing this mission. Am I hitting him too? Yeah, I'm hitting him too. Are you serious?
Possess extraordinary ability compared to the rest of Uchiha. It is a pity you decided to use that power in your way. You could have used it for something much
better. The true battle begins now.
I can't see! Oh my god! I can't even get close to them. Can't even get close to them, man. This is hard. What was that?
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Yo, I'm dying. Yo, this is stupid. Okay. Now I figured out how to do this. Oh, man. Come out of nowhere. He came out of nowhere. He came out of nowhere. I didn't even see him. I was focused on Madara. I'm dead. One more hit, I'm dead. I figured out how to like do this now though. I'm dead. I'm about to like restart this. Yeah, I'm about to restart it. Cause I figured out how to like manage this. Alright. Yeah, one more hit and I'm dead. I'm not even gonna finish this in... You know what? Alright, my hands are sweaty. Yeah, that's why I'm dying. I mean, he didn't kill me, I'm just restarting. But still, my hands are sweaty. The controller is like making my hands sweat so bad. Oh my god. I need something to drink. Yeah, I need something to drink. So I'm gonna get something to drink. I'll be back in 1 minute. So yeah. And then we'll like restart and all that. So yeah. Hold on guys. Alright, I'm back. Alright. I said 1 minute, I'm back. Alright, retry. Let's do this. Alright, because I figured out how to do this. Yeah, I figured out how to do this, so that's why. That's one. Alright. Yeah, just keep on doing this until... That's two. Yeah. Ow, that hurt. Yeah, just keep on... Yo! He's giving me no chance to breathe, man. Oh my god. It's hard to dodge because he's going everywhere. I'm hitting him with that. I can't do anything, man. I can't do nothing. God. Yeah. All right.
never expected it.
How did that hit me? I was above that. I was really above that. Like, I was above that, man. Die! That's one. Alright. Let's go. Let's do this. That's two. Alright. My god, man. Keep on move. I was below that. I was dead below that. Like, I was below that. Alright, that's three. Four. All right.
You possess extraordinary ability compared to others.
All right, now just keep on dodging. Can't see. Ah! I can't see. Ah! Oh my god, that hit me because I couldn't see. Oh my god. I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. That. All right. Five done. 10 more to go. Can I charge?
Sasuke, be careful. I have a bad feeling.
Okay. He's like blocking me. You're dead. You're dead. All right. All right. Down. You're dead. Yeah. Ow, he hit me. That hurt. Die. Are you serious? Die. All right. Armor break.
I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
Get out of here. Mad close to me. Hey! What the hell? Like, that cutscene made that thing hit me. Alright. Did one. You're dead. It's freaking rock now. Oh my god. Ow! That rock got in her way. I can't see! Oh, screw you! Don't protect him! Are you serious? I came so far! I'm not losing! I came so far! Screw the freaking objective now! I'm just trying to beat this! This is stupid! You can- this is impossible to win, like, with more than 50% health. This is impossible. It's impossible. I can't, man! I need stuff!
Supposed to go to sleep yet.
Please let me go to sleep.
And walk again.
Choose my path and walk again. What is this? Fighting spirit. Restart. 100% health. Yeah. Boost defense. Wait, what's the difference? So boost defense and then boost attack. Yes, boost attack. I want boost attack. Yes. All right. Your opponent's health as it is. Yes. All right, yeah, boost attack. Cause apparently my attacks ain't doing nothing. Die! Alright. Die. All right. Three more. Oh my God. Stop it.
Oh.
the hell? Something with fire. Ah! Rocks! 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 No, sir. Hey, sir. Yeah, it still hit me, I think. 13. Two more. Get that objective done. What are you doing? I didn't do that. I did not do that. Oh my. You're dead. One more. All right, die. Chidori, die. Okay, you're dead. Okay. Yeah, hey, that objective is done. Rocks! I'm just a human! Stop it! Don't smash me with rocks, I'm just a human! Oh my god, that hit me! Oh my god, stop it! Get away! You're dead. All right. Ow! It hit me. Okay. Can you die, please? He really does see. Come on! Alright, you're dead. All right, next. Frick. He's doing a slice. He's trying to slice me in half. This is not a... You can't do the Destructo Disc. You're not Krillin. All right. You're dead. All right. Rocks! All right, time to focus on you. Armor break.
How dare you?
Oh god. Ah! Ah! Are you serious? My health. I swear if I die. Ah! Ah! I'm scared! Can't see where I'm at! Oh my god! Oh my god, it hit me! He hit me! Ah! Screw this! Oh my god, are you serious? Came so far, man. Came so far! I don't wanna. This is mad hard. This is impossible. Okay. My god, man. I don't like this. Leave me alone, please. I'm just a human. Die. Frick. Screw that.
Finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah. Why you sound so quiet? More fighting. Huh? Why? Why? Oh my god. Okay, more than 50% health. Sasuke ninjutsu hits one time. 25% on my ass. Super factor. All right. Yo, my hands are mad sweaty. Oh my god. 25 hit combo. Why? So Sasuke ninjutsu, 50% health. 25 hit combo. 25 hit combo first, then, nah, you know what? Thank you for letting me charge. Oh my god! Fucking! You're dead. Okay. Oh, shoot. Alright. Wrong way! Okay. I was wondering why I couldn't charge. Button pressing. I can do that too. My god, man. Sasuke! Target! Down! That's new. He's usually circle. is usually button, like, press circle a bunch of times, but okay. Those faces, though. Okay, now. Oh, God! So much. Eugene? Sending me a party invite. Yeah, okay. Hold up. Alright, hold up. Hold on. I'll accept it after this. I'm not gonna cut this part off. Yeah. Alright. Hold on, guys. Let me just... Hold on. Hi. Sup? I'm streaming right now.
I cannot believe it. You have pushed me this far. Amazing. There is no other word to describe it. But
I'm playing Naruto.
His true dream come true.
Sasuke!
I've been waiting for this.
I know. I suck at using him.
According to that stone monument.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the one who possesses the power of the Renegon nears the moon. And I will open the moon in order to activate the infinite dream.
This is bad.
Just at the last moment. Oh well. It's already finished. Shine over the world, infinite Tsukuyomi. Now! Become one! Severed the connection between cause and effect in this world by all paths, and all people have been freed from the futility of pain and anguish. Right now, your friends are enjoying the happiness of the infinite Tsukuyomi as they drown in sweet dreams. This is the true dream I have always
wanted. She can count.
I changed hell into heaven. You should understand by now, it's all.
I'm not gonna let things end here! We're still here! And as long as we are, there's no way this is gonna end!
Maggots. Black Zetsu, this is your last mission. Help me crush them.
Yes, Lord Madara.
Is that what you thought? How dare you? Madara, you are the Messiah, nor are you the end. What are you talking about? I am the one who created you. You are my very will, and nothing more. Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of Kaguya. Kaguya. I've been waiting for this moment the entire time. The moment when you complete the infinite Fukuyomi and use up all your power.
But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil.
Sasuke?
Yes. I'm sure of it now.
This is the one your great grandpa was talking about.
Yay.
Gotta go dust off the old bombing gear.
I actually lost the...
Hold on, guys. Looking at the party.
It took me 3 months to find one sword in a horrible trait.
Dang. Okay. On to the next mission.
Probably don't know this, but my mother was sealed. stage of the Six Paths Hagoromo and his
young Whoa.
Just before she was sealed, I was born from the very last ounce of her power.
Oh, whoa. Whoa, guys, my stream just messed up. Like, my stream messed up. It just, oh my God, my stream messed up. So, I'll be back. I'll like fix it, you know, start a new stream. And yeah, cause like it just messed up for no reason. So yeah, I paused the cutscene. So yeah, I'm just gonna restart the stream, and I'll see you guys there. So yeah, peace out, bye guys, see you guys in the next stream. That's gonna be right here in like 5 seconds. So yeah, bye.